already are day 6 in the ship. It's Naples, Italy day. Kumuha lang kami ng tour actually sa, ito yung kinuha namin na Viator. Kasi naubusan kami ng tour to Pompeii sa Royal Caribbean. So anyway, ang meeting time namin is 9:45 sa labas ng port. It's 9:15, so Nabi and I will just get a quick breakfast habang nag-aayos yung boys sa Park Cafe. So it's just in the same deck ng cabin namin. So it's easy to get a quick breakfast here. Ayan siya. Actually ngayon madaming nagbe-breakfast kasi medyo late na. Park Cafe.
Hi.
Kapwa Pinay. Si Ate Madonna. Wow. Good morning. Ang sarap kapag may mga Pilipino, hindi ka nahihirapan mag-order. Ate, explain nila. Pinentahan kami ni Miss Madonna. Masarap daw si chili con carne. At saka yung pinuha ni Nati na, ano yung pinuha mo?
Hindi ko din alam.
Egg, ham, and cheese sandwich. For you? Yeah. Egg, ham, and cheese sandwich. In fairness, yung suggestion ni Ate Madonna na pita, na wrap, masarap nga, with ketchup and mayo. We're ready for Naples! Palabas na kami ng terminal ng Naples. So yung terminal niya may mga souvenir shops. Actually, hindi ko alam kung tama yung pinupuntahan namin. Sinusundan na namin si Daddy. Dire-diretso lang siya. There's Naples! Napoli! Welcome to Napoli!
Hello, taxi madam!
We are already out of the ship. Ayan yung ship namin, si Oasis of the Seas. It's Naples. Anyway, we're waiting for our tour. Kumuha kami ng tour from Viator kasi naubusan kami ng tour from Royal Caribbean. And it was a bit too late already when the kids said that they wanted to try and see Pompeii. And since hindi kami familiar nga dito sa Europe or sa Italy, ayaw namin mag-DIY kasi baka maligaw kami. And hindi ako masyadong natatakot na kumuha dito sa Naples ng other tour operators kasi ito yung port na pinakamalapit sa city. So kung ano't ano man yung mangyari, madali kami makabalik sa ship. Kasi yung ibang port ang lalayo. So natatakot ako kumuha ng ibang tour operator. So, this is a half-day tour to Pompeii. So lumalabas, it's $65 per person. Nakita ko lang sa inyo. Ang galing nila mag-park, oh. Huy, huwag mo takpan. Kita mo? Teo? They're parked very well.
Totally.
Yes. Parking yan, ah.
Microscopic level space.
They're parked.
They've already cracked.
Andito na kami sa Pompeii. And binigyan na kami ulit ng audio set. We're still waiting for the others. Bathroom break before we enter the site. We're already inside Pompeii. Mali pala yung tour na kinuha namin. R18 pala to. Siyempre, hindi ko pwedeng ipakita. Pero yung mga stores dun sa labas, ay, grabe, censored. Kahit yung magnet, natuwa ka ate, natuwa ka.
I don't want those magnets. I just wanted a magnet.
Bibilang ko siya mamaya.
No.
First stop here at Pompeii. Ito daw yung meeting point for the people going to the theater. The theater is over there.
Okay.
This is the theater.
Gorgeous, you just.
The city of Pompeii got buried when Mount Vesuvius erupted in 79 AD. These are the ruins that were rediscovered after several excavations, and it provided significant proofs to ancient Roman civilization.
Grabe yung hike dito, ah.
Hingal ka na.
Oo. Perfect for seniors ito.
Kaya pa.
Grabe. This is normally parang ano, apartment. Ayan yung mga rooms. This is the owner's place. Yung spa nila.
What did they find there, Simone? Another house. That is not this. That's the first century before Christ.
This is another house.
This is another house built before Christ.
This was the door.
So ito daw pala yung slave area.
Si Kuya parati siyang ano, kadikit ng tour guide. Talagang nakikinig siya. Ito daw yung pinakamagandang bahay dito sa Pompeii. Casa de Pacuius Proculus. Ito yung pinakamagandang bahay dito. The most beautiful house here in Pompeii. And what's the dog? There's a mosaic of the dog.
Tingnan nyo yung daanan dito. Skipping stone.
This is the famous Lupanar or brothel house here in Pompeii. These are the rooms of the ladies now.
May mga paintings din sa walls na parang directory of the services being provided by the ladies.
Sir, ano daw? Original lead pipes. Talaga from the Pompeii. From the era. Grabe yung lakaran dito. Oh my God. Nasira daw yung ano, column. So, she's trying to fix it. She's trying to restore it.
I think this is their city center.
Ito daw palang sculpture na to is modern art already. It's not part of Pompeii. Daming tao. So this is our last stop here in our Pompeii tour.
That's Mount Vesuvius.
And Mount Vesuvius is over there. O nga pala. That's Mount Vesuvius. Done na pala with our Pompeii tour. So, nandito lang kami sa yung mga cafe sa labas. We have 50 minutes of free time. Pero alanganin naman siya for us to have lunch. So, na-snack lang muna kami. And we plan to have a decent lunch sa Naples na lang. Dun sa may ship. Hello, we're back in the port actually. Time check, it's almost 3 p.m. Although yung all aboard naman namin is 7:30, so we're just going to look for a nice, hopefully, a nice restaurant here sa Naples port. Tapos dun sa tapat makikita nyo, may Philippine flag. Ayan o, kita nyo ba? Tambayan nakalagay. I think it's a Filipino store.
talaga. So, we'll see if it's good. He ordered pasta and pizza.
So,
very limited lang yung menu. Although, marami silang seafood, kaya lang we're not in the mood for seafood. We're just in the mood for pasta and pizza.
Parmesan.
Look at this. It's parmesan. We checked naman Google. This has 4.5 stars. So, we'll see. We'll let you know later kung nasa. Ang galing yung tinapay nila nasa supot. Ayan. Binigyan nila kami tinapay. Nakasupot lang. Ano? Masarap?
Pretty good naman. Pretty something.
We already have our order. This is my spaghetti with clams. And Davi actually got the same thing kasi medyo limited nga yung menu. This guy ordered margarita pizza. Ang laki. Ito din yung pizza ni Daddy. Tig-isa sila ni Mateo. Ano to? Si Devil's Pizza. Diablo. Diablo, bakit?
Devil's Pizza.
Devil's Pizza. And the gnocchi of Kuya. Ano? You like it?
It's sour.
Dito kasi, kahit na malaki yung order, dapat isa-isa kayo may kanya-kanyang order. So you can share amongst yourselves, pero dapat each one of you has your own order. Hindi pwedeng 5 kami, tapos 3 lang yung food, tapos masya-share kami. So napipilitan kami lumamon. Lupateos pizza, kailangan niyo ubusin yan. Let's try my pasta. Sarap. Meron siyang crunch na hindi ko alam kung ano. Parang tempura. Parang tempura crunch. Yung pizza ni Deo, ang weird eh. Parang hilaw. How is it? Ayan ang ano. Real Italian Napoli pie pizza. Ha? You like it naman?
Nauubos mo yan.
Masarap?
Masarap siya pero iba yung definition. Iba siya.
Okay, we'll enjoy our Napoli lunch first. Okay, we're done eating. Dito kami kumain. Trattoria Castel Nuovo. Tapos, ayan yung cruise port. That's the cruise port. We're already on our way back to the ship. Time check is 4 o'clock. We actually still have time sana to go around. Pero in all honesty, medyo hindi nakakainganyo kasi mag-ikot. Although itong part na to, parang maayos naman. Ayan o. Tapos yung sinearch namin na mall na pinakamalapit na pwede naming puntahan, sarado. Magbubukas siya 9:30 ng gabi. Alabo, di ba? Tanggalin ko na. So, babalik na lang kami sa ship. And napagod din kami with Pompeii kasi ang inyong. Nandito lang kami sa... Ito na yung mall na malapit, pinakamalapit sa amin. So, dito lang kami nag-iikot-ikot. So, dito na nga lang kami sa terminal nakapag-shopping. Asa na ang mga shinopping? Ayan.
Dadami.
Actually, if you're here, you try to go dun sa mga inner stores, mas mura pala yung tinda nila. Nadali kami dun sa una.
Nasa Pungat.
Mas mahal siya. Tapos pareho lang pala sila ng tinda dito sa loob. So, maglakad-lakad muna kayo, hanapin yung mas murang presyo. Dito na kami. Ayan na yung ship. I don't know if that's still Naples, but I think that's in Italy. May island sa tapat. We have a ship also beside us.
There's also the Moby Dick.
Hello, we are already back here in the ship. Naples is there in the background. Time check is 5 o'clock actually. So, yung napuntahan lang namin actually ngayon sa Naples is Pompeii. Hindi rin ako masyadong nakapag-video kasi sobrang init, tapos sobrang dami ng tao din na nag-iikot dun sa Pompeii, tapos hindi rin namin actually masyadong maintindihan yung tour guide namin. Yung mga explanations niya, hindi masyadong clear. So, anyway, we got it from Viator. We didn't get it from Royal Caribbean kasi nga naubusan kami ng tour from Royal Caribbean going to Pompeii. So, kinonsider na lang namin si Viator. Yung meeting place namin was outside the terminal. Okay naman. Although, compared to our Royal Caribbean shore excursion yesterday from Rome, medyo mas organized lang ng konti si Royal Caribbean Shorex. Ito medyo kalat ng konti, but it was okay. And then, they gave us free time outside Pompeii, actually. Pero, wala naman masyadong maikutan dun sa area. So, parang it was a waste of time for most of us. Kahit yung mga kasama namin, actually, nag-aantay lang dun sa area, wala rin kaming magawa. Kasi mga tiyangge-tiyangge lang naman yung makikita namin doon. Tapos medyo pricey yung mga tinda. So wala rin kaming masyadong maikutan. So anyway, we had late lunch here lang across the cruise port. It was good naman. Our total bill with 3 pastas, 2 pizzas was 86 euros actually. Plus may table charge kasi sila. So umabot kami ng 103 euros. I think one of the things that we figured, iba yung lasa ng pasta sa atin, iba yung lasa sa Italian restaurant sa atin, and yung pasta nila dito and the pizza, it's different. It's good, but it's different. It does not taste like the pasta that we have in Manila. And then after that, tinamad ng mag-ikot yung mga bata around Naples, kasi nga sobrang init actually. Malamig yung simoy ng hangin, pero sobrang init ng araw. Hindi siya nakakapawis, pero nakakabaho siya. Tsaka nakakaitim siya. Sobra. Ayan o. Yung sa watch ko. May mark na. Ayan. So anyway, this is our last port. I hope we were able to give you kahit papano a quick tour around Pompeii. Kahit na hindi masyadong ganun ka-extensive. And even here in Naples, pasensya na, hindi namin kayo masyadong naikot. Kasi ang hirap mag-ikot because the kids get tired easily as well because of the weather nga, mainit. So that's it for our Naples port. We will just have dinner later. We're just resting for a bit. Magla-late dinner na lang kami because we are really tired from the Pompeii trip. It's actually almost 8 o'clock. It's 7:45. Supposedly, gangway up na kami at 7:30 tonight. So we are just, we just freshened up. Nag-ayos lang kami, naligo because we're heading to dinner. And tonight, the theme is dress your best. So it's not really formal. They don't consider it a second formal night. It's dress your best. So parang if you're going out on a dinner date or something, ganon yung outfit. And we're sailing away! Sailing away. This is our last port for this Mediterranean cruise. Goodbye! Goodbye, ports!
Danta ko dyan kumakaway.
Bye! May boat na katabi ng ship namin. Ang lapit niyo. So, hindi namin alam ba't siya nandyan.
It's a tugboat.
Nakikichismis kami. Baka may naiwan. Lumalapit sila, oh. Lumalapit siya. Already here pala sa main dining. Napunta kami sa main dining floor. Okay, so, we're already on our mains. I got the grilled steak. Sinabi is the braised lamb. Si Kuya is the
salmon.
Pan-crusted salmon. Si Daddy braised lamb din. And ito, ang layo niya.
And a very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And
the turkey. Sorry, may announcement.
We sincerely hope that dinner. You all had a wonderful day.
Hello, we're done with our dinner. napakwento kami dun sa waiters namin, si Rogelio at saka si Ajit. Ajit, Daddy? Ajit? They're both very nice. So yung mga nanonood dito at nakakakilala kay Rogelio na nasa Royal Caribbean, Oasis of the Seas, from Pandi, Bulacan. He's very nice. And Ajit also from India. Anyway,
you can actually ask to request for a certain waiter. And if you go, might invite me.
Yeah, pwede. If available yung table nila. Anyway, bakit kami nahagdan? So napapagod na. Nakapagod kasi ang tagal na elevator. Going to the 8th floor. Nasa 7 pa lang kami. Anyway, we're done with dinner. We're supposed to watch Cats tonight. But for some reason, yung kids, they're not interested with the shows here. Tsaka, sobrang nakakapa. Sobrang. Sa 8th floor na kami. Sorry. Sobrang nakakapagod yung tours namin. So, ayaw na nilang lumabas. They just wanna stay in the room. Hindi na kami manonood ng show. Andito na nga si Navi at saka si Teo.
I know what show I'm
watching. Sorry. Nag-stairs kami.
Yeah, me too.
Nag-stairs din kayo. Yeah. Kasi ang tagal na elevator. Anyway, no, that's it.
It wasn't tagal. It was just full.
It's full, yes. It's full. Matagal na siya. Full pa siya.
Twice.
So anyway, that's it for our day 6 here in the cruise. It's 10:30 p.m. Sorry, it's 10:30 p.m. We'll say good night. Good night. Good night.
Bye.
Good night.